Christy.
What's up?
Hey, how are you?
Good morning. All right.
Everyone outside?
Yeah. Let's see.
I know I couldn't make it.
I don't know if you can see. We'll get started here. Can you see? Yeah, there's, I think, like maybe 15. So I think people are just really excited to get out. And
yeah.
I think that they just stood there. They'd be happy. All right. Hey, Michael. Hey, Carrie. Good morning. Hey, Margie. All right. So we are going to get started, guys. Grab your bands. Hey, Lisa.
Tough.
Sorry, I muted you right when I'm that person. Like, I talk, and then somebody's like, bye, click. Like, I don't do it on purpose. I'm actually usually really slow. Okay, guys. Thanks for tolerating me. All right. So it's going to be 45 seconds of party fun, which means we don't have a finisher. I'm going to, of course, give you some modifications because 45 seconds on some of these are going to be a little bit challenging, for sure. And we're going to get started, so Lisa, I am going to go mute you now. And hi, my Facebook friends. Is that Colin? Okay. We have Colin here, just in case the police come, to prevent the police from coming. All right. Okay, guys, you do need your band. The first round is going to be 4 plank jacks right here. And then we're gonna jump right up to those 4 jumping jacks.
So
and
you guys skip saying burpee, because there is a burpee in that.
It's a hidden burpee. And yep. Again, the up down, you know, if you have vertigo or whatever, you can pick a jack, either if you wanna stay down or stay up. But of course, we really believe in being able to get on and off the floor. Second round, I'll show you again. But we're gonna do these left knee pointers. So you're here squeezing. If you need to up level it and challenge your balance, you're gonna do that to make it really hard. And then if for some reason you crash on that, you'll be able to do your shoulder taps. After that, I forgot, I lied. So your second exercise is the way I wrote it. So you've got your 4 plank jacks, but then you're gonna have your bicep curl. That's the second exercise for round 1. All right, so 45 seconds. We're gonna get started. Hopefully you can hear my music. 4 plank jacks coming up in 3 and 2. Let's do this thing. So nice strong core. Remember, you can tap out the plank. We're gonna jump up, watch those knees. And of course, you can step out and squat if needed. But let's keep moving. 15 seconds down. Oh yeah, we've got this. Nice strong core, halfway here. We love 45 seconds, 15 seconds to go. Ow! Jumping in, 10 here. Up on deck is our bicep curls. 3, 2, 1, beautiful, nice rest here. Plenty of time to transition. Remember, you can double your band if needed. 3, 2, curl. Now it's up to you guys. If you want to make that more like a pump, where you're going a little bit faster, or slow, control it down. Slow, control it down. Slow. So really think about what you need to get out of the workout. Adjust as needed. Halfway here. Yeah, my heart rate's already flying. That up and down motion. 15 here. Ow! How about that? 10 seconds. Look at us go. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful. Plank jack, I'm gonna grab our band. Plank jack next. 3, 2, go. You got it, guys. Get that plank jack. Then up to regular jumping jacks. 10 seconds. Oh yeah, we got this, you got this. 15 down, Oh yeah. Feeling warm, nice strong core. Watch those knees when you come up. Halfway. Oh yeah. Happy Saturday. Good vibrations, my favorite. 15 to go. Oh yeah. You got this. Now we're warmed up. 5 seconds. Oh yeah. Rest. Grab that band. Round two. Remember, make it what you need it. 3, 2, go. We got this. We're making it count. Keep pushing for me. 15 down. Well, we have 45 seconds. I kind of have to do it that way. Because otherwise I get depressed how much longer it is. 15 seconds to go. Yes, guys, come on. Woo! 10 now. Ow. Just see, I doubled up my band because my arms are uneven. In 4, 3, 2, and rest. Beautiful. Last round, last round. Stretch if you need to, catch your breath. And 3, 2, plank jacks. Let's party, people. We got this. Feeling good. Nice strong core, abs are in. Not holding breath. 15 down. Ow! All right. Halfway. Getting our workout in. Beautiful outside, but we're doing it. 10 seconds. Ow! These are sweating. 3, 2, rest. All right. Quick rest. Again, we have point your knee on your right. So, you can be this way here.
Robin, you have bicep curls first.
Oh, I'm sorry, guys. Thank you. One more set of bicep. Totally forgot that. 3, 2, get your biceps. We can't miss your biceps.
Sun's out, guns out. You got to have your biceps rocking. Don't listen to her.
Where were you 10 seconds ago?
I know I was dying.
She was sleeping.
I was
so
pulling
sleep.
My lungs out of my throat.
30 seconds here. Keep going. Woo! Halfway now. Why is that so long? All right, guys. Hang on for me. You still have 15 seconds here. Squeeze, release. And we're going to have those pointers next. You've got less than 10. Right here. And 3, 2, now rest. All right, guys.
There we go.
All right, so your pointer and variation. Focus on your variations because these get hard. So your regular right stretch. If you need to up-level it, here. And of course, if you want to tap in between, that's fine. If for some reason you get too tired, you're going to go ahead and do a single leg and the other. And as long as your shoulders are somewhat happy, give the right pointer, and then the second round is left pointer. Are you guys ready? You have 8 seconds to get to position. Right pointer to knee, some variation in 2, 1, let's go. So this is what we really get to challenge our balance if you're in full plank. Now I'm staring right in front of me to really work that balance. This is going to get ugly, so if you need to, absolutely get down on that knee and that palm. Halfway here, but don't switch it. Stay on one side. Core mobility. Less than 15 seconds. Woo, keep breathing. Challenge yourself again. If you need to be up, do it. It's really hard. 3, 2, 1. Do want a child's pose, stretch it out. Point your knee here. In three, in two, and go. Strong core, push that heel and the toe away. Reach for it. So when I'm thinking about my core right now, I'm really intentional about keeping that nice and tight while I breathe. 15 seconds here. It's really ugly. Halfway, like it's just, even my shoulder's like, what are you doing? All right, 15 seconds, hold on. You got this. Keep going. You're really gonna feel this in your abs tomorrow. 5 seconds here, don't stop. Reach, ay, 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 2, 1. Might want to check that child's pose. We have 2 more rounds back to the top right side. Don't start early, but in 2, 1, let's go. You got it. And again, practice that balance as needed. Come on. And again, if you want to elbow to knee, underneath, drop when you need to. All right, guys, hold on for me. Keep going. Halfway. Reach for it. You can do it. Yes, it's awkward. Yes, you should be losing your balance. Hold on. Stretch when you need to. I am 10 seconds. Don't switch legs, though. Come on. 5 here. We're killing it. 2, 1. Rest. Stretch it out. You got your other leg. Woo! In 3, 2, go for it. Strong core. Drive that leg away. Squeeze that glute. And breathe. Focus. Ay, ay, ay. Sorry, 15 seconds. Trains like a trainer. Hold on. Halfway now. It's okay, hold on. Ay, ay, ay. 15 seconds. We're killing it. Slow it down if you need to. 10 seconds here. Ay, ay, ay. 5. Woo! 45 seconds and no fun. 3, 2, rest. All right, guys. 1 more round. We got this. Shake it out if you need to. We're going to 3, 2, last right side. Last right side. Come on. Dig a beat. Push them through. Using everything we have right here. Leaving nothing on the table. 15 down. Oh, yeah. Hold on. Make sure you're pushing yourselves. Halfway. Ay, ay, ay. 15 seconds to go. Check your form. Don't hold your breath. We're doing great, guys. 5 seconds here. Hold on. In 3, 2, rest. Child's pose if you need to. Stretch if you need to. Last side. Quick water after this last side. In 2, 1. All right, guys. Last exercise for this station, this round. Squeeze. Abs are in. Engaging all the muscles to keep our body up. Come on, we got this. You probably cannot hear Richard, but he literally is grunting every move. More than halfway. I keep kicking myself. 15 now. Hold on for me. Ow, we got this. I know it's hard, guys. I know it is. 5 here. We like doing tough stuff. 3, 2, rest. Oi, oi, oi. All right. Quick water. So we have reverse lunge with a torso twist coming up, and then jackknife sit-ups. Woo! How you guys doing? Hopefully awesome. All right. Okay, guys. So, lunge, torso twist. If you have a weight, the only thing that I want you to remind you is I'm going over the leg that's in front. I'm not twisting out because I want my hips to be square here. If for some reason that up-down motion is not fun for you, go ahead and stay. I'll call halfway. You'll switch. Jackknife sit-ups. Remember, the full magilla is here. If you need partial magilla, it's here. If that's
a
no on your back,
magilla.
Here's a quarter magilla. Who is magilla?
How about 0.1 magilla?
I only have the three versions of magilla.
Okay.
All right, guys,
I
here we go.
I have about 0.002 magilla.
In 4 seconds, reverse lunge, torso twist, 2, 1, go.
That feels good.
So I'm going to stay right here because my left knee is like, I don't like you right now. And again, if I keep my arms straighter, 10 seconds down, it's going to make it a little bit more challenging than if I keep my arms closer. Keep going for me. You got this. Halfway here. All right, guys, we got this. 15 seconds to go. And again, you can switch. Just listen to your bodies. All right. Squeeze to the top. 3, 2, jackknife sit-ups. Down into position. Here you go, guys. In 5, we got this. 3, 2, let's go. You need between your hands and your feet. 15 down. We got this. Let's crush it. Abs nice and tight. Not holding our breath. More than halfway. I'm really thinking about keeping my chest nice and flat, but bringing it to my knees. Ow, 10 seconds. Come on, we're getting stronger. And 3, 2, rest. Back to the top. Reverse lunge with that twist. Catch your breath. And 3, 2, let's go. And again, that knee is tracking over that ankle. Again, you can sort of make it a two-part motion so that you know that you're in proper alignment when you're doing that torso twist. Come on. 22 seconds here. Let's do this thing. Come on now. Strong core. Abs are in. Squeeze. 15 seconds. Let's party, people. And again, it's a gentle twist, right? I'm not like trying to hurt myself. In 4, 3, 2, rest. Jackknife sit-ups, down into position. Aye, aye, aye. 4, 3, 2, sit up. Let's go, party people. And again, remember, softening those knees will help that back a little bit. Give it every effort you've gotten, though, right? 15 seconds. Oh, yeah.
Awesome.
Here we go. Halfway. It's a long halfway, 45 seconds. All right, now my abs are like, what are you doing? Left leg, 15. We got this nice, strong core. 5. 3, 2, all right, guys, back to the top. We got this. All right, guys, here we go. Woo, 3, 2, let's rock. Nice and low, strong core. Abs are in. I know I say it over and over. I'd like you to say it with me in your head. That way you're always doing your form check. Again, stretching those hands out is going to make it a little bit more challenging because of the leverage. More than halfway. drop it like you need it. 15 seconds. Heck to the yeah, we got this. Oh yeah, guys. 5 seconds. Almost there. 3, 2, rest. All right, last set of jackknife. All right, let's make it count. Woo! 3, 2, here we go. Come on now. Get it all you got right here, right now. We showed up. We're making it count. 15 here. There you go. Don't you stop. Halfway. Slow it down if you need to. Bend your legs if you need to. Breathe. 15 seconds. Woo! I don't have a choice but to slow it down. Add some butter. 5 seconds. 3, woo! 2, rest. Well done, everybody. All right, hack. Another fun exercise. Hack squat. So we're going to do a 1.5 squat with a walkout push-up. All right, so your hack squat. Going to be here. You're going to drop it to parallel or as close to parallel as you can go without falling over. So I'm going to go here, halfway up, back down, all the way up. Legs will be on fire. If for some reason that's a no and you want to keep it as a pulse, that is fine too. If you have a wall because, say, your knee joints are not so happy, you can always hold the wall sit. It'll be a party. Your walkout push-ups are with your hands, not your feet. So I'm going to walk out. I'm either going to drop my chest or I can go to my knees. Here, I'm going to push back, get back into that position, stand up, okay? If you don't want to stand up, that's okay too. I'm going to stand up. All right, guys, here we go. This is it. The hack squats, 1.5 squats. We're going to start here very soon. In 3, in 2, right here. All the way up, right? So down, half, down, up. Knees track toes. Watch your body positioning. You got it. Woo! We got this. We're making this look pretty. Oh yeah. 20 seconds down. Oh, here we go. And again, if you need to speed it up, burn out those quads, up to you. 15 seconds. I can see out the window, Kayla's out there dancing. Here you go, guys. Woo! Strong core. 4, 3, don't stop. 2, 1, walk out push-up. Here we go. We got this. Woo! 5 seconds. Catch your breath. 2, let's go. Strong core. Push up. Up to you. You want to stand all the way up. Practice coming off the ground. Super important, right? Once upon a time, flat abs mattered. Hit about 35, you're like, whatever. I just want to be able to get off the floor. 25 seconds. 15. We've got this. Come on, Wayne. 5 seconds. I lied. There we go again. 5 seconds here. Trainer counting. 3, 2, 1. Hack squats on deck. All right. Make 2 more rounds, guys. We got this. We're killing it. 3, 2. Let's go. Woo. Hard enough to count when you have all your oxygen. Don't. It's even harder. Woohoo! Come on, squeeze it like you mean it. Come on now, halfway. Getting a little ugly, isn't it? Little bounce at that bottom. 15 seconds. Come on now. 10 here. Make it count. Woo! 5 seconds. two, rest. Round two, walk out, push up. Oh, catch your breath. We got this. In three, two, let's do this thing. Ow! We can do this. We're going to the end. 10 seconds down. Look at us crush time. Oh yeah. Halfway. Let's go, party people. 30 seconds down. Woohoo! Long stretch. Less than 10. 3, 2, 1. Awesome, you guys. One more round. We're gonna do a quick stretch at the end. 3, 2, last set of hack squats right here. If you need to shift your feet because you're either worn out, maybe your knee is not so happy, remember you can change your body position. Hold on for me. Keep pushing halfway. Look at us go. Not quitting. Not giving up. 15 seconds here. Oh yeah. 10 seconds. 5 here. Woo! Come on now. Rest. All right, last set of the walkout push-ups. We got this, guys. Hold on for me. In 4, 3, 2, you got this. Let's push up. All right, hold on for me. 10 down. Hold on. 15 down. All right, guys. Hold on, halfway, we're almost there. Woohoo! 15 seconds to go. Woo! Less than 10. Don't stop. Push through. 5 seconds. Give it to your last little bit. Rest. All right, guys. Well done. All right. Super proud of you. All right. So if you want to do a quick hip flexor, let me get out of the screen. So you can do a quick hip flexor. You'll be on your knee. Extend that back leg if you want. All right. You can bring it up again, only if your knee says it's okay. Crossing that body. Some of you might want to be here. Stretching that the calf. Let's go across right here. Switch that leg. Just be careful because after you work your muscles, sometimes they're obviously weak and you want to make sure you're transitioning safely. All right, give yourself a pat on the back. Because you're awesome. Again, biceps are kind of challenging to stretch. Sideways, gently pulling your hands down. Facebook world, tag Jess.
See you guys.
Let us know you're here.
Great job.
Like to know what your goals are for Saturday and Sunday. Mwah! You guys have an amazing weekend.